What did you expect?
Leave me out of this!
They're gonna put an AC in it.
Jesus. You like how I did that?
Your mother won't.
Sounds like Altor has some great plans for this city.
Not bad.
At least somebody appreciates all my hard work.
Oh, shit, the only thing they play on the radio nowadays.
May I interest you in some conflict? I mean, non-conflict diamonds.
I know what you want to operate. Sucker a man into marriage and drain his soul dry.
Looks like a pretty good deal.
Please do come again.
Sorry,
buddy. Too easy.
Fire.
Sorry, honey. I'm a married man.
To be packing that much.
I said adios, bitch face. Who says that?
Screw you, someone like me. You when I was EOW.
Well, come on in. You want a beer?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Johnny, who's that?
Yo, come to the living room and find out.
Johnny, I don't care if you just broke out of jail. You do not mess with my furniture. Oh my God, it's you.
Surprised, Aisha?
What? That you're here, or that you're talking?
Pick one.
We all thought you were dead.
I almost was.
Well, for someone who was blown to hell, you look great. Did you do something with your hair?
Yeah, I've been getting that a lot.
Yo, can we get back to business?
What's the rush?
I've been cooped up on death row and that bitch has been laid out in a coma.
We definitely need to remind motherfuckers who we are.
And that can't wait until after dinner?
No.
You two haven't changed at all.
Well, you know, there's a saying about dogs and blowing shit up. So what's the plan?
We get our crew together. Once we got that, we can work on how we're taking back our city.
Sounds good.
And where were you planning on having this little meeting? No.
Well, this place is pretty spacious.
No.
The color's very soothing.
No.
Come on, Ish.
This ain't no fucking gang clubhouse.
Change of plans.
We gotta find a new place.
Yeah, you got it. Head over to the old mission house. We should be able to set up shop there.
Why don't we just set up shop at the church?
Altor's renovated it and turned it into a tourist trap.
You're kidding me.
I wish I was. We gotta find a new place, and the mission house will be perfect.
Religious buildings are kinda been there, done that.
Now, we're not staying in the mission. Now, check it out. Years ago, an earthquake dropped part of the city below sea level, and rather than clearing out the rubble, the city just built over it. There's an abandoned hotel below the mission that'll work for us.
Alright. What's the catch?
We gotta evict the current tenants.
Sounds like fun.
Motherfuckers! They say practice makes perfect.
See your friends again.
How stupid are you?
You want us to don't get out of my sight.
Prepare to...
What the...
Just found it.
You think you can take us?
Ah! Oh, dynamite! You're burning your inadequacy!
So, what you think?
It's kind of a shithole.
True that. But it's a shithole with potential.
I don't know, man.
Oh, come on. A stripper pole, some flat screens, maybe some nicer furniture.
You had me at stripper pole.
Fucking A.